For over six centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order. Only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion. From blood of old. The Grail will give new life.
At this point, I'm out.
Marie Joseph Paul Eve Rock, Gilbert de Mottier, Marquis de Lafayette.
What the fuck is that mean?
The most noble precepts of our honor. You pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause
with all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life. By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival, servant of our great king and knight of the round table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table.
So he's the new Percival? What the fuck?
Guards! Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt. This council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the half-breeds. No. He died a victim of his
heedless
enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. Enter what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must...
Public buildings destroyed! Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property. It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence of a rebel effort against the Chancellor.
Mere supposition, all which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad!
With respect! I too have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
My lord, sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all.
Sir Galahad!
This matter is not yet over. Someone will get answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.
Arm yourselves and take defensive positions on the bridge.
Galahad, your command.
Let's go.
Sir Galahad! The carriage carrying Lord Hastings was hit in the middle of the bridge. We're not sure if anyone's alive.
Lucan and Grain Percival, with me!
Hastings may still be alive.
We must reach. Give me a minute.
Reloading!
Get it up! Oh my god.
Who the fuck is shooting me?
I did not see where the fuck that was coming from.
We must reach Lord Hastings' carriage.
Why every last rebel of this bridge?
Enemy down!
I need to reload!
we taking this portion of the bridge? Bridge?
Quickly! We must have a Lord Hastings!
I'm crossing time.
We need to get Hastings out.
I'll cover you.
Lucan, Igraine, on my mark. Pull him out when I lift the carriage.
Understood.
Ready?
No! We have him! Everyone fall back to the palace!
Great, where are you going?
I'm gonna go on
this is no time for vengeance! Come to your senses! Great, stop!
Sentinel 3, we are 1 league north of
Westminster Bridge and closing. Sentinel 3, find Sir Galahad and keep your eyes open without fail. Who the fuck is that? I'm scared to move forward, shit. I mean, I can't even go for it, so what the fuck? Who else is left? I have nobody left, though. So the game's taken. Go down.
Okay. So the game was taken and we're enemy spawn late as fuck, and then I'm not prepared. Okay, cool. We love that.
One of the dogs is breaking
through. Look out! Grenade! Grenade out! He dove right into it. Right into it.
There, come on. Do we have any sentinels above our position?
Sir Lucas,
this is Sentinel 3. We are 1 league north of Westminster Bridge and closing.
Sentinel 3, find
the Galahad
and keep your eyes
God, he's coming across it. Like way too long, like what else am I supposed to do? Pretty sure I'm doing that. Somebody else. Where is that coming from? under him? Okay. There we go. I am sleeping.
Oi! Lucian! I need one over here and the other on the right!
My bad.
Come on, hurry!
Sentinel 3, I need air support.
We are approaching your position, Sir Galahad.
Acknowledge.
Not up ahead! Take him out!
Sir Galahad, we have spotted an artillery position atop a corner east of your location. A shoulder cannon from the left.
Understood.
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
Son, let them come.
Sentinel 3, stop and lose sight of them.
I'm up.
Bloody hell. Damn, this motherfucker took a punch. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Oh my god, man. Okay.
Bloody light!
Sir Galahad, we have spotted an artillery position atop a trolley east of your location. A shoulder cannon.
Understood.
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
Let them come.
Sentinel 3, stop! Do not stop! Every time, every fucking time, there's somebody in the corner. Another finna come out. What the fuck? This is what I'm talking about, bro. It just randomly happens, bro. Nobody was even by me, bro.
Like, what the fuck?
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
Let them come.
Sentinel 3, do not lose sight of him.
I'm out.
I'm done. How do you expect me to get up there, bro? Honestly.
Sir Galahad, we have spotted an artillery position atop a trolley east of your location. A shoulder cannon from the look of it.
Understood.
Sir Galahad, rebels are moving in on your position.
Let them come.
Sentinel 3, do not lose sight of him.
I'm out.
I'm actually confused.
Galahad, the rebels are in retreat.
Yeah,
the Royal Army is en route. They will contain the threat from here.
Tweaking that out.
Fuck the army. This is my fight.
Sir Galahad, the Knight Commander has requested that you abandon command. Stand down.
Galahad, what are you doing? Come to your senses and return to the planet.
Where's the Indian woman? Where is she? Where is she? Where? Tell me! Tell me!
Whitechapel. Brother.
Where is Sir Galahad?
Lady Igraine. Sir Galahad is near the east end of the bridge.
Stay on him until we can get to his position.
Well then.
Whoa.
You good, dude?
They're not! A drink! A drink, goddamn you! That's it!
You said right. Alright.
Are you drowning in your sorrows or your ignorance, mate?
Neither. I was waiting for you to show up.
And?
I need some answers.
Answers? Is that why you killed all my men? Death always follows in your path.
And yours will be next if you don't give me what I need.
You'll have to excuse me if your offer doesn't entice me. I don't respond well to threats.
Then you're of no use to me.
Do your worst.
So much animosity. You look like you can use some of this, Knight.
The Blackwater. But how did you get...
Shall we call this a temporary truce? Upnahatari Nichikoro. Devi. If it keeps you at ease, you can keep your gun pointed. But I am the one you seek, not her. We have much to discuss. Let us find a more private setting.
हमें केले छोड़ो, हमें केले बात करेंगे, ब्लैकवुड का काम के लिए जाओ, आपका हुक्म रानी
You seek to avenge your friend Mallory.
Do not presume to speak his name.
He was betrayed. You've all been betrayed.
Betrayed? By whom?
The men you call masters.
The Order of Knights calls no one master. Not even the Queen.
You are an empire of bootlickers groveling at the feet of the mighty United India Company.
Guard your tongue, woman!
Your honorable corporation spreads the very scourge you have so valiantly sworn to fight.
Rantings of a fanatic!
You seek the wrong enemy. We both fight the same evil.
Why should I believe the word of a rebel? And an assassin?
We are more alike than you think.
We have nothing in common!
Do not allow your friend to have died in vain!
Enough! Tell me why I should not kill you!
There are things worse than death, Knight. Much worse. And if it is mine you seek in your misguided quest, then so be it. My death is a worthy sacrifice.
Do you deny the attempt to kill Lord Hastings?
He deserves to die along with every one of his collaborators.
And you expect us to just step aside while you carry out your campaign of terror?
Things are not as they seem. The company's secrets are well kept. Even from the Order.
What secrets?
That's me speaking, spitting.
I do not have time for games.
There is little I can say to sway your convictions. But there are things I can show you to give you the explanation you need. Your answers await at the company's docks in Blackwall Yard. But we must hurry.
You had better be right. Sake.
The underground tunnels would lead us to Blackwall Yard. Be prepared to meet heavy resistance from the United India Guards.
Until I say otherwise, we will not harm innocent men.
None of them are innocent.
All the same, you will abide by my rules if you expect me to follow you.
Very well. Hanging up your colors so soon?
The Order cannot be seen as having any part of this.
Damn, she gonna see that shit. She breathing hard as hell. Breathing hella hard. Well done.
do you know of Pure Bloods?
The half-breed's ancestors. An ancient race born into their unnatural state. Not turned like most others. They're all but extinct.
You are wrong to speak of them in the past. They will...
The support structure has collapsed. Here!
Such a gallant knight.
So it's Pure Bloods. Hilarious.
The United India Company is their agent.
If you are so adamant, then show your proof. The underground system is expanding.
We should be able to move this together. Ready when you are.
Couldn't we just climb over it?
The exit.
What the f-
Wait.
Wow.
There's someone here.
Workers.
Quiet.
Quickly, take cover.
Who's there? This is private property.
Oh, I feared as much. I was lost in the tunnels.
Who the devil are you?
Another lost traveler in this infernal city, it appears. If you don't mind me asking, where am I?
Blackwall Yard. United India Docks.
Definitely not where I thought.
Well, you're going to have to get back where you came.
Back through the tunnels? Oh, a trifle easier to climb up to the streets, wouldn't you say?
Back you go.
Don't worry. He's only resting. Though his head might pain him for some time after. Look, there's a street.
The city's expanding on the embankment. There's an interchange lever for the tracks here.
Yep, I already see it.
Give me a hand with this.
Ready.
Should be able to climb up from here.
Good idea. There's a route across.
Keep up. And watch your footing.
Your hand. I'll unlock the gate from inside.
Here, I'll help you. Hurry! A patrol is bound to pass our way sooner or later.
Just a moment longer.
Sniper!
Sniper!
Stay in cover! I'll find a way to get to the sniper!
I can't climb this.
Streets clear. Stay put while I handle the sniper.
Come on, man. Can you pop your head up? Fuck it. That's what I was just about to say.
Thank you.
I don't have time for this.
I'm not fucking with that nigga. He can bring his ass over here. Let me show you how to really use this. That's how we do that.
Move forward!
Damn, lit his ass up.
So much for keeping this friendly.
Damn it, I'm in no mood to jest. You said you had proof. Where is it?
Patience, Knight. We're almost there.
Let's find our way out of here.
Agreed. We can't stay here for long.
Thank you.
We need to find another way.
Perhaps it can be unlocked from the other side.
The United India Company is taking a foothold on the new continent. There's another entry up here. This hoist might still work. That should be close enough.
I have hopes. You go up there.
I think I can reach.
This shit is just ridiculous. This is right now.
Can you reach the other side?
I can manage it.
May 12th, 1884. Today is the 42nd day of our journey across the new continent. Sir Stanley seems eager to finish this voyage and return to his beloved Africa. A lot has changed since his last time here. The savages in this land seem tamer and well-behaved than he remembers. Mind you, by savages, I do not mean the natives of this wondrous land. They are a marvelous people. The savages I speak of are the gun-toting, trigger-happy lunatics that roam the cities of this great continent. Many have abandoned their old ways and taken on more civilized pastimes. We are headed into the state of Nevada, a desert as far as the eye can see, and our path to the western coast of America. My anticipation and excitement torment me, as California is now only 3 days away.
Can I get a thank you, bitch?
Knight! Over here. On my count of three. One, two.
They're in here! Hurry!
Look out!
Lock the door! Don't let them out! I'm dead!
Stay down! I'll cover you!
We're clear, for now.
Oh. Let's get out of here.
For the Americas and the West Indies.
How many?
More than twice the last shipment. They are making up for lost time.
This shipment cannot reach the shores of the new continent.
There's more. Security is on high alert. His name was mentioned. They are arranging a meeting.
We may be in luck yet.
Whose name was mentioned?
One of your esteemed lords. If he is coming here for a meeting, then you shall see for yourself.
I surprise you again, Lord.
The famous warrior queen who took up arms against our army in India. Our generals reported you killed in Gwalior.
I have always benefited from the underestimation of boys. Night. Come to look at this.
The latest ship in the company's fleet.
There. The ship's been loaded. This foul cargo must never be allowed to leave here. Hurry. The exit is this way.
Devi, I need you to go and guard the escape routes.
Well, Rani, I should escort you. It is my duty to protect you.
Devi, it's an order.
Quietly.
Thank God, Lord. If they what the rebels did, that job between them up. The intruders are here! Get his lordship to safety!
The deck is clear. We should move.
Bruce, I believe we'll meet the other side from below.
Come on.
Get ready.
We'll need to go through them.
Shit.
now!
That's a long ass fucking mission, David. Yeah.
Quite an array of weapons.
Nothing strange about it. The company exports munitions around the globe.
It doesn't strike you as odd that the dock guards are armed to the teeth with the latest weaponry?
Enough of your speculations.
This way.
On my mark. Be prepared to cover me.
Deserted.
A very ill omen.
They must have fallen back to regroup. We might only have a small window of opportunity before they return.
Now! The proof woman!
As you wish. Inspect the cargo. Look for any distinguishing marks on the crates. The crates we are looking for have the company's insignia on the sides. Look for the insignia.
Here. This must be what we're looking for. Help me get this one down. Crowbar.
Look, Hard Knight. See the evil we both fight against.
Vampires. It can't be.
And now these niggas got vampires.
Pathfinder consolidating their power. With the protection of the Lycans in your land, Hastings and his vampire ilk are spreading disease throughout your
Lord Hastings, he can't be one of them.
Many have witnessed in Whitechapel your noble lord roaming the streets late at night, preying on downtrodden women.
The Ripper gangs.
That is what you call them. How do you think the murderer still continues to evade Commissioner Doyle's dragnet? Whitechapel has become the Kindred's feeding ground.
How many more of these are there?
Enough to affect a city.
Some fuel.
I'll light this one. Prepare another.
This one's ready.
Done.
Over here. Assist me to get up there.
Yeah.
Let me look for somebody to help you up.
All right.
There's a ladder. Here. I found another fuel can.
Let's move on to the rest.
Very well.
Go! Take care of the remaining cargo. I'll deal with this one.
We need to get down there. Get on the left. We need to burn the rest of the crates.
Shotgun.
Target down!
What the fuck is he eating all these bullets?
Destination guard down!
He's fighting with everything burning down, because that makes sense to you, though. Like, for real.
That's the last of them. It's locked!
Remember.
Like it!
Oh my god. That's my aiming for me. I'm scared. There's another one.
To see you again, daughter. How did you find us?
There's no time. The company's forces are gathering at the shipyard.
We must flee. Knight, did not tempt fate. Our work here is done.
This horror must be made known to the council.
Tread carefully, Knight. The company could not succeed without powerful friends in the government. You saw on the docks how your own ranks had been infiltrated.
If it is as you say, then surely I would have...
The war has turned against the half-breeds. They are now using the United India Company to spread terror throughout the world. You must help us.
I'm a knight, sworn to protect the realm, not bring it crashing down.
Then you must trust no one. Fare you well, knight. Would only we could have met on different circumstances.
Where shall I find you?
Whisper my name in Whitechapel, and I will be there.
Gray! What in the world is going on?
Not now.
Don't walk away from me. I saw you at Whitechapel.
What? You followed me?
I was worried about you. You fled like a madman after the battle on the bridge.
No, nothing. Less than nothing.
Is this some kind of clandestine infiltration? Is that what you're up to?
This isn't the time.
Gray, what's happened to you? Ever since Mallory was killed, I look at you and...
What? What do you see?
I don't know. A stranger. Someone I'm not sure I can trust anymore. Whatever it is, for God's sake, tell me.
Not this time, honey. And you do well to stay clear of me. For your own good.
You! Find General Lafayette and summon him to the library.
The conspiracy runs to the very heart of the council.
This allegation is monstrous! I refuse to believe it.
The Lord Chancellor will permit me. I can
shall not permit! And you will say nothing more of these ridiculous suspicions.
All the years I've known your father, never have I seen him so obstinate.
Your allegations strike at the very heart of the Empire. I fear he cannot sustain another blow as great as the loss of Mallory.
All he need do is journey to Blackwall Yard.
For what evidence? The destruction was total. A clear case of arson, according to Commissioner Doyle. Apparently, a small group of rebels was seen on the docks. It was all rather... What is the word the Commissioner is so fond of? Oh, yes, elementary.
Now, what do you think?
I have no opinion. Should you wish, I can attempt to persuade the Lord Chancellor to put the matter before the Council.
If it is true that we have a traitor in our midst, word is bound to get back to the conspirators.
What do you propose?
Breach the walls of the United India House under cover of night. Any information that will shed light on the events of the last few days must surely be found there.
Trespass on the company's headquarters. You are cut from the same cloth as Mallory.
Drastic circumstances call for drastic measures. I would have your assistance, Alistair.
I hardly think it proper for the Knight Commander to be seen.
You know the lay of the land. I will need your guidance to navigate the grounds of the United India House. If a conspiracy is to be revealed, your testimony will carry weight with your father.
Very well. The two of us alone will not suffice to infiltrate the compound. If what you say is true, there are precious few we can trust. My sister, Lafayette.
I cannot involve them until I have more evidence.
Then who?
I might know just the person who can help us. I thank you, brother.
We're approaching the United India House.
I assume we're not planning to enter through the front door.
Not to worry. I've made preparations for our incursion. Getting access to the compound proved to be a little more difficult than planned. We're here.
Back entrance to the compound.
You could say that.
Evening, sir.
Francis.
Sebastian.
As discussed, ordinances on the table. Rooftop accesses to the bedroom.
You've done well, Francis.
At your service, sir.
Crossbow. Brings back memories. Ancient ones of that.
Thought it best we stay silent on this mission. Let's get going.
Pause real quick. I should be back.
Compound has patrolled all through the night. Guards man all entrances.
What's the incursion point?
The gardens. Should provide us enough cover to move in unnoticed. Follow me. Should head to the rooftops. This intelligence does pan out.
trustworthy man, it seems.
Not really. Debt to repay. Failure to deliver on his word proved most unpleasant to him. We need to find a safe anchor point in the garden to secure the rope to.
Quite a dramatic entrance you've planned.
Well, that may be, but we should be able to enter the grounds unseen and unheard.
What am I doing?
Gazebo seems to fit the parameters.
Good. Let's deploy the line.
Done. Alistair, I need you to stay here and spot my path. Once I'm clear, I'll give you the go-ahead to enter.
Very well. Do be careful. My sister wouldn't forgive me if I were to return alone.
What she doesn't know cannot hurt her.
What's that? Yeah, somewhere.
It's me, bitch.
Grayson, I think it's unwise to eliminate company guards until we have proof.
There is no time, Alistair. You have to trust me. This is the only way.
Just get to the lower garden. The gate will be locked. You will need to find the key. Make your way through to the lower garden.
Sure.
Logan, and through the gate.
Make sure you hear me proceeding. I'm on my way.
I killed him, then he killed me, even though I killed him. Okay, bro. I'm so anxious to kill the nigga. Oh my god, nah. This game is actually retarded right now. Like, why does it wait so long for the triangle to come up? What the bullshit is this? fuck does he come from?
My gallant knight.
It seems I came just in time.
I suppose so. Though it would not be my nature to let a god get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Definitely, with me. They're taking care of the rest of the gods and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
And you trust this person?
Yes. With my life.
Very well. What now?
We will meet him inside and proceed to the Archon's room.
Let's go.
So, why was she able to walk past him like that, but I can't? Okay.
Let's go. As you can see, we face some resistance. They're over here.
Rani, we found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Knight, help us push this into place. That's it.
Up here.
Devi, no. I need you to stay.
Run. I need to be by your side.
You always are, child.
What if him and his accomplice?
Heed my advice. Do you not know how dear you are to me?
Then why do you push me away?
Because I need you to continue the cause if something happened to me.
Do not say that.
Debbie, though you may not trust me, know that I will protect your queen in your stead. I owe her that much.
See that you do.
You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
Let's get inside before more guards arrive.
Shotgun!
Specialist!
He just said it too, and I was not listening.
Look out! Shotgun specialist! More are coming in from the back!
From downstairs as well! I'm reloading!
Looks like that was the last of them.
More could be here any minute. Let's keep moving.
This is Lakshmi Bai, the leader of the rebellion.
She is your confederate. Have you taken leave of your senses, man?
I might ask the same question.
If I didn't know you any better, I'd think you'd led me into a rebel ambush.
As I might fear an arrest.
We do not have time for this. We need his help, and she's the only one I can trust.
This is madness. You're putting the very core of our order in jeopardy.
Alistair, you have to trust me. You asked that we find proof. She was with me in Blackwall. She witnessed what I found there.
You mean to tell me that she helped you destroy the United India Company docks? My father was right. That was an act of pure terrorism. She used you.
She brought this conspiracy to my attention. And if we're to see it through, her help is invaluable.
And what if you're wrong?
Then she and I will answer for our actions. And suffer the consequences.
As Mallory did.
I'm being suppressed!
reloading! Shotgun specialist, neutralized!
The archive room is just ahead.
Anything that might link the company to the half-breed shipments.
How are we supposed to look through all this?
Keep it down, Finley.
Waste of time, if you ask me.
Knight! Over here! You will want to see this. These are shipments that were sent to my homeland. If this log is to be believed, the company now has a foothold in every Indian state.
Yeah. The Agamemnon shipment. Destined for the eastern coast of the Americas. And three more shipments planned along the same route. RMS Oceanic is next. It sets sail in 6 weeks.
Where's Finley?
Dick just hanging out.
I knew it was over the house, nigga.
Lord Hastings.
Do you believe me now? He is the one behind all this.
The Whitechapel killings. The half-breed scourge. United India. All you.
Jacob Van Eyck, or as the Fleet Street pamphleteers have so fondly named me, Jack the Ripper, at your service. I thank you, Sir Lucan, for delivering these medals.
Deal with them. And do not fail us. You.
Quite fortuitous, wouldn't you say, Sir Galahad? The rebel leader captured, and a traitor revealed, all in one fell swoop. The traitor being you, regretted it.
Alistair, how could you?
Forgive me, brother. I have to look to my own kind above all.
Your kind?
Run!
That caught me off guard. That caught me off guard. pressed the wrong button.
We swore an oath.
In the name of the law, open this door.
Galahad, stay where you are.
Wait, I can't explain.
I said, don't move.
You arrive in good time.
We received a report of a disturbance.
Yes, a Galahad stormed in here with a filthy band of rebels intent on killing me.
It's a lie.
See the result of that little incursion. Sir Galahad's accomplice was a woman. The leader of the rebellion, in fact. She eluded our grasp. Not for long.
You will order the company guards to stand down, Lord Hastings. We knights will see to the capture of the rebel leader.
Ezekiel, listen to me. You're making a grave mistake.
Sir Percival, take this intruder into custody.
I am truly sorry this office must fall upon you, Marquis.
No more than I am, monsieur.
Get him out of my sight.
I thank you, Lady Ygraine. Your intervention was truly fortuitous.
We are only carrying out our sworn duty, Lord Hastings.
They're all the same, my lady. You would do well to keep a close eye on that traitor.
You may expect to be summoned before the courts. Your testimony will be required.
I am always at the service of Her Majesty's Knights.
Fake ass man.
The prisoner stands accused of the most heinous crimes. Sir Galahad has betrayed our ancient trust. More than this, he has conspired with godless rebels. Adding to his litany of evil, he has presumed to take the life of our esteemed chamberlain, Lord Hastings. Sir Galahad is a base traitor, a man without honor or scruple. I ask the council to impose the supreme penalty.
I beg the council's indulgence. Let us not forget Sir Galahad's service to this order over the centuries. Perhaps our brother knight can be saved. And once more put onto the righteous path.
The knight commander shows too much leniency. The proof against the traitors. Irrefutable.
I saw Sir Galahad in the company of the rebel leader. I was too far away to hear them clearly, but they seemed on familiar terms. They were leaving an establishment known to harbor rebels.
Sir Galahad sought an audience with the Lord Chancellor and me. He hurled a number of senseless accusations at the United India Company, and seemed intent on finding Lord Hastings.
Bring in Lord Hastings! Lord Hastings, you have identified the prisoner as your assailant?
Sir Galahad infiltrated our headquarters late night. Accompanied by the rebel leader and her followers.
I could not be sure that the man I was following was Sir Galahad until... I found his coat. Discarded near the rebel hideout.
As his commander,
I tried to dissuade him from pursuing his allegations.
It is now clear he did not heed my advice.
They incapacitated several of my guards and entered my chambers, intent on killing me.
We found Lord Hastings wounded by the prisoner's hand.
He must stand condemned by his own actions.
Honored knights, how do you find for the prisoner?
Guilty.
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 Guilty. Guilty. Guilty. Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
The sentence is death.
Gently, my friend.
Will he survive?
That is for him to decide.
Days. It has already been 2 days. We cannot leave him here like this.
I have done what I can. It is not for me to protect him now. I will call upon him if he lives through this ordeal.
My friend, you must stay with us. Sir Galahad! Sir Galahad! Here, Lady Lakshmi.
You were right to bring me here, Nicola.
There's not much more I can do. All of London is looking for him.
So they are. We will take care of him. Time will tell if he will make it through. Do not be a fool, Nicola.
I do not have a choice. If I'm gone too long, they will suspect something.
What if they already know? You have helped enough. Let us handle matters from now on.
There is still so much for me to do, Lady Lakshmi. Please, take care of him. I fear that without him, we do not stand a chance.
Lakshmi.
Well, Knight, you're not one to give up so easily.
Where am I?
You're at a safe house on the embankment. You've been in and out of consciousness for almost a fortnight. But come, we must make our way back to Whitechapel. The authorities are searching for you everywhere.
How did you find me?
You must thank Nicola. He brought you here and sought my help.
Nicola, how do you know Nicola?
I will let him explain his involvement in our affairs. Nicola left you these. He thought you would appreciate them. Come, let's go.
Lakshmi, the Blackwater. How did you come about it?
It was bestowed on me.
You mean to say, a knight?
Sir Bors de Ganis.
Sir Bors has not been seen since the search for the Grail. You say he lives, in East India.
I did not say he lived, knight.